There's exciting news for women-owned small businesses in New Mexico.
A new federal contract program is about to get started, bringing more jobs and more money to those who qualify. Action 7 News anchor Melissa Montoya has more on how you can benefit in tonight's Project Economy report.
We have 500 and some.
Edna Lopez owns and runs Compa Industries, a staffing service and project management company with offices in New Mexico and several other states. A major part of her business is working with the government. She's been awarded some big federal contracts that have helped her company grow in ways it otherwise couldn't have.
It'll give you a niche. It'll give you an insight. It'll give you a capability.
And now more women-owned businesses like Edna's can get in on these special government contracting opportunities. One of the main initiatives President Obama had on his agenda when he took office was the Women-Owned Small Business Federal Contract Program. It sets aside certain federal contracts for eligible women-owned businesses, and it's getting underway right now.
It's really exciting because there's 83 industries in the federal contracting that women have not had the platform to compete in.
There are 50,000 women-owned businesses in New Mexico, and according to the Small Business Administration, the opportunity for any one of those to land a federal contract will help the entire economy by creating new jobs. Compa Industries says that having government contracts is a great way to build the reputation of your small business, and they suggest that women take advantage of these new opportunities.
It's not easy, but you know what? Nothing is easy that's worthy. That's what I say. And one of the things that's really exciting about the women's program, we've been waiting for this for a long time.
To be eligible, you must own 51% of your business and be operating the business, and you must be there full time. Melissa Montoya, KOAT, Action 7 News.
To learn more about the Women-Owned Small Business Federal Contract Program, go to KOAT.com and click on As Seen on 7.